First, get out of all items from the package. Install food boxes, like my way. Open the lid and you can see where food is stored. There are two ways to connect a power supply. Open the lid of the bottom. It can be powered by batteries. Next, I'll show you the second method. Take out the one power cord. Connecting power supply. Plug in the power cord. The indicator lights up after the power connection is successful. Next, we will install the software. Open the manual and find the two-dimensional code for software download. Android and iOS systems are universal. Scan QR code with an app that scans the code. Align the two-dimensional code to the camera of the machine. Open in a browser. Click to download app. Waiting for installation to succeed. Installation software. The installation is complete. Open the software. Next, demonstrate the registration steps. Choose your city. Enter email address. Click to get verification code. You'll get an email in your mailbox. Enter verification code. Set password. Click the Add Device button. Choose as pet feeder equipment. Click the Confirm Indicator Rapidly button. Adding devices needs to be done in a Wi-Fi connected environment. Generating connected two-dimensional codes by inputting family Wi-Fi passwords. Adding feeding plan. Setting time and repetition times. Click Save. Set the amount of food. Rotate the button to remove the box. Can you see how the device works? Each case is 10 grams. Click the middle button to see the feeding record. The first line is device information. Sharing devices need to add someone else's email address. Click the Add Sharing button. Enter email address. Click the Check Device Network button to check signal strength. Long press the Rec button to start recording. Clicking the play button will play back the recorded sound. Manual feeding.